I've ever heard of. That means you can bet on whether the fight goes past 2.5 rounds or less than 2.5 rounds here in Las Vegas.
And given the choice of opponents, you have to believe that what the Tyson camp dearly wants for their fighter is one of those 90-second knockouts on which his destroyer reputation was built.
You see what's happening here with Henry Tillman, using the ring, using movement. Mike Tyson, I knew he would charge right at Henry Tillman because he doesn't respect Henry Tillman. But in doing so, he may leave himself open because he's trying so hard to impress. You see the right hand by Henry Tillman. Mike Tyson must be aggressive, but he must be careful, not to rush in there.
Now, question, how much does that remind Tyson of the overhead right that Buster Douglas kept stuffing into his mouth in Tokyo?
Every time that Tillman lands a punch, it reminds him, it brings back that memory. Mike Tyson is a man with conviction. He wants to be impressive. He wants to impress not only himself, but to the critics and say, Mike Tyson's beaten soundly by Buster Douglas.
Tillman's idea, move, box, jab, fast combinations, give Tyson angles. All very well and good. What happens when he gets hit?
The right hand of Tillman needs to be close to that chin. He knows when he drops it. Periodically he drops it. Now, Jim, he's doing the right thing, Tillman is. When Tyson comes inside, if he's not going to punch, tie him up. Break his rhythm.
Solid right hand by Tyson to the body. Tillman staggers backward. Mike goes at him, and Tillman grabs and holds on.
I believe Tillman's going to stand there and try to drop his right hand because he's trying to time Mike Tyson's onslaught. Not that much movement from Tillman there.
Tillman missed with an overhand right. Trying exactly as you said he would to drop it in. Right to the face of Tillman. He grabs and holds on. That one was a bit of a glancing blow.
Tillman now is trying to fight Mike Tyson. He should be doing a lot more movement than he is now. He's allowing Mike Tyson to trap him in the corner.
Surprise!
And Tyson rushes to Tillman to help him up, which may not at the moment be the very best idea. There's a huge crowd around the fallen fighter who probably needs a little air. It was a right hand in close quarters to the forehead, and it was quite enough.